Look at you cuties, back on my channel for another episode of Casting Call. If you haven't subscribed, please do, because this week's episode is really exciting. It's this guy who you know as Mani, Jimmy, Mandar Pongshe, Super Gullu, a Twitter troll. I am talking about Gulshan Tiwaiya. I really enjoy him because he's so many things mixed into one, but still so sensible and put together. And it's always a fascinating conversation to talking with him, hanging out with him. And I hope you enjoy this interview that's coming up next. Without further ado, let's go. Subscribe to the channel. Hi, Gulshan Tiwaiya. Welcome to my channel.
Hello, hello. Thank you. Your channel is really nice. The background of your channel is also really nice. And the weather outside looks really nice in your channel.
Yes, thank you very
much.
Where
are you talking
from? Chidki kholiya. I am in Pennsylvania right now. It snowed last night. So I'm like, thoda jhaad patte dikhane chahiye, but barf dikh nahi rahi hai. To koi fayda nahi.
Haan, wo maine karwaya tha. Maine wo phone lagaya tha. Main pehchan ke log ise government mein.
This is why I like you so much. You are so absurd. So bhayanak. Random. I love a chaos artist.
I don't know where it comes from. You might be falling into some conclusions over here. बाद में तुम पछताओगे मैं बता रहा हूँ.
क्यों तुम boring हो?
ऐसे कोई chaos artist नहीं हूँ मैं. Lockdown का जो वक्त है, I kind of like started to let it out. This sense of humor that I have. I don't give two shits whether people find it funny or not. You know, some people do. तो मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगता है and I think holding on to that sense of humor, rather indulging in that sense of humor also. Kept me more or less sane and balanced. So I'm going to hold on to it.
Like you should. It is very refreshing. Because on slow news days, digital news cycle mein hota hai, Gulshan Tiwaiya ne aaj kya tweet kiya hai? Kabhi Kartik Aaryan ke bare mein tweet kar rahe hai, but mostly toh apne ex-director ke bare mein tweet kar rahe hota
hai. I don't know him that very well, but I've seen him, yeah. Matlab, just jab se wo aaya tha, we all got started around the same time. I mean, you can have your opinion about him or his films or his abilities and all this.
Yeah.
Things. I think he had complete clarity of what he wanted to be. Pyar ka panchnama ke baad to he had a few bombs. But I remember meeting him, jab bhi hum log milte the na, aise hi, kya chal raha hai bhai, dekh raha hum main, kaam dhoond raha hum. Aise hi bolta tha. But you never once got confused as to who he is and what he wants to be. I think uska jo projected energy tha, wo correct tha. And a lot of people who come to this town don't have that. Huh?
This is a Kartik Aaryan appreciation interview.
That's why yeah. I'm fascinated by him. Main bahut logon ko aise उदाहरण के तौर पे भी बोलता हूँ कि लाइक यू नो कार्तिक इज अ ग्रेट एग्जांपल.
अब मुझे लेकिन अपनी विजन के बारे में बताओ. व्हाट वाज योर विजन एंड हाउ लॉन्ग डिड इट टेक यू? ओके ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, हाउ ओल्ड वर यू व्हेन यू डिसाइडेड दैट यू वांट टू ट्रांजिशन फुल टाइम इनटू एक्टिंग फ्रॉम योर करियर इन फैशन?
आई ऑलवेज वांटेड टू बी, बचपन की ख्वाहिश थी मेरी, 7-8 साल की उम्र से मैं यही सोचता था. बट आई थिंक सीरियसली सन 2000 से मैं एमेच्योर थिएटर करने लगा बैंगलोर में. अराउंड 2006 मुझे ये ख्याल आया कि I'm getting better at it. Like, you know, as an actor also, I had some confidence ki main kar sakta hu. Or I had already gone to fashion school and maine already risk le liya tha life mein. Out of the grain jaake maine kar liya tha. Aur wo achhi chal rahi thi mere liye. I was doing quite well and I had graduated with like, you know, many awards and all. So 2006 ko mujhe ye khayal aaya ki I should really try and pursue this dream that I have, because now I also feel that craft-wise, as an actor, I'm quite competent. तो ये सोच के मैंने तैयारी शुरू की, थोड़े बहुत पैसे जमा किए मैंने, and my parents were very supportive, like they never really stopped. कि question तो किया था, they wanted to I think also see कि कितना sincere है, particularly my dad. मेरे मुंबई आने से एक हफ्ता पहले वो बोले कि मुझे ना हैदराबाद में जॉब मिली है, जाऊंगा, तुम और मम्मी इधर संभाल लोगे ना. तो I'm like इनको तो पता है कि मैं एक हफ्ते जा रहा हूँ मुंबई. I didn't fight with him or anything. मैंने बोला आपको हैदराबाद जाना है तो आप जाइए. So I think he was kind of also like, हाँ, मतलब good answer. That was a good answer. So I think he didn't go to Hyderabad, but I came.
So this is happening in 2006. You've decided that now you're going to transition full time.
2008 में आया था मैं.
So between 2008 and like your first major acting credit, how long did that take?
Yeah, एक film थी टीना की चाबी, उसमें समझो कि बैकग्राउंड आर्टिस्ट का रोल किया था. तब मैं हैमलेट द क्लाउन प्रिंस उसमें शामिल था. आई यूज्ड टू लाइक दैट शो एंड देन लेटर आई स्टार्टेड टू अंडरस्टडी सम ऑफ द एक्टर्स. एंड जब भी किसी का डेट नहीं होता था, नील गोपालम और अपने नमित दास, इन दोनों के डेट्स नहीं होते थे, तो मैं उनके बदले में जाता था. ये दौरान टीना की चाबी मैंने की थी, बट दैट डिडंट एवर रिलीज. 2009 में आई थिंक फर्स्ट प्रॉपर शूट में हुई थी और मेरी इंट्रोडक्शन क्रेडिट उस फिल्म से जुड़ा हुआ है, वो है दैट गर्ल इन येलो. Same year only I did the Maranam, which I got from an audition, which was a fuck all audition. बट देन रोहन सिंह ही सॉ समथिंग इन मी, बहुत फकॉल था, मतलब दो तीन बार ही उन्होंने बुलाया था, हर बार मैंने तो ऐसा मतलब सुपर टट्टी बोल दिया था। आई एम वेरी अनकंफर्टेबल विद ऑडिशन, आई मीन आई डोंट रियली लाइक एंजॉय द ऑडिशन प्रोसेस, आई हैव नेवर एंजॉयड इट। अभी मैं कर लेता हूँ बट आई स्टिल डोंट पर्टिकुलरली एंजॉय इट, आई डोंट फाइंड इट वेरी सैटिस्फाइंग टू मी, आई कांट रियली सिंक माय टीथ इनटू इट। मतलब लोग तो 15-20 साल गुजार लेते हैं, so I got like a good project with a very reputed director and Anurag was white hot at that point of time because Devdi had done really well. Yeah, so
but
like
how did you land it? How did you land Girl in Yellow Boots?
I had become friends with Kalki by now. She was already seeing Anurag and she had come to watch one of my play. So मैं मतलब तीन चार लोगों को जानता था and उनसे बाकी सब लोगों को. I started meeting Kalki again यहाँ पे because common friends थे. तो ऐसे हमारी मुलाकात हो गई and one day Anurag and Kalki they were having डिनर। एक्चुअली काफी बुरा चल रहा था मेरा वो दिन, ऐसे कुछ तो हुआ था, ऐसे फकीर जैसा घूम रहा था मैं।
ट्विटर नहीं था ना तब फ्रस्ट्रेशन निकालने के लिए?
ट्विटर नहीं था, नहीं नहीं हैमलेट द क्राउन प्रिंस का शो था, नील ने पहले बोल दिया था कि डेट्स नहीं है, फिर वापस उसके डेट्स आ गए
तो मेरे शो कट गए।
तो रजत ने बोला वो ना ऐसे लखनऊ पॉन्डिचेरी ऐसे वाले शोज मुझे करने देता था, जब फॉरिन जाना है दिल्ली
तो मैं जाएगा,
बड़े जगह में जाएगा तो साला उसका डेट्स फ्री हो जाता
है। हाउ मीन, आई नो,
बट आई गॉट स्टार्टेड इन दिस बिजनेस बिकॉज़ ऑफ हिम यार, मतलब वो इसके डेट्स नहीं थे करके मैं, वो और नमित दास, सो आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल दैट दे डिडंट हैव डेट्स। हां तो फिर मैं बड़ा एक्साइटेड था और मैं थोड़ा मायूस होकर ऐसे फकीर बन के घूम रहा था। तो हाँ बहुत पॉपुलर है वर्ड आजकल, तो वो और सीबीआई
अपनी फकीरी दिखा रहे थे आप।
So then suddenly I got a call from Kalki saying that क्या कर रहे हो? मैं ऐसे कुछ नहीं कर रहा हूँ, मैं ऐसे ठहर रहा हूँ। तो ऐसे हम लोग ये रेस्टोरेंट में बैठे हैं, अरे मैं तो उसके सामने से जा रहा हूँ, आ जाओ अंदर, हम लोग डिनर कर रहे हैं, हम बात करना चाहते हैं। तो then they gave me the scenario and Anurag said कि these are the scenes, you take 2-3 days and you like show me something, I'd like to see something, कुछ ऐसे इम्प्रोव करके दिखाओ। मैंने कुछ तैयारी की, then I had access to Kalki also, so I called her कि you know can I rehearse these scenes with you before we show it to Anurag. So then Anurag saw it and that's how I got and he wrote the scenes and that's how I got cast in that film. Yeah, but you know you have an instinct. No, the first time I met Anurag was he was having a private screening of Panch. I had an instinct there. Sometimes you have an instinct, you know, ki ye aadmi mere ko kaam dega. I never asked him ki mujhe kaam do, I want to audition for you. Or neither did I fanboy with him ki I'm such a huge fan, like you know fan of yours. Maine kabhi pucha nahi ki mujhe kaam karna hai aapke saath. But ek instinct tha andar.
So essentially, when you moved to Mumbai, you found a community that then helped you grow, and then everyone within the community kind of grew together.
Theater community thi jin meri jaan pehchan ki. To filmon mein main kisi ko nahi janta tha. So it started from there.
But filmon ke liye fir jab aapne auditions dene shuru kiye, when you started doing the rounds of going to casting offices and meeting casting directors.
Kuch nahi tha, casting director ye wo.
क्या करते थे फिर? क्या process था आपका?
मुझे कुछ idea नहीं था. Did talk to somebody, people who had been there, मतलब मुझसे 10 साल पहले आए थे, तो उन्होंने वो सीरीज ऑफ नंबर्स दिया ऑफिसर्स के, वो मैंने 4-5 नंबर ट्राई किए, कुछ भी नहीं लग रहा था, none of the emails were responding, so then I was like, ये मुझसे नहीं होगा, and I was also a bit lazy, I just really wanted to like find a different way of doing stuff. ज्यादातर ऑडिशंस वही TVCs के आते थे, तो और या टीवी सीरियल का कोई ऑडिशन था, तो मैं गया था, they wanted me to do a very caricature South Indian sort of thing. और मैंने किया and I'm like ये मिलेगा तो मैं नहीं करूंगा, again super tatti जानबूझ के super tatti. So I really started to see a pattern, I started to see in auditions ki everybody looked more or less alike, everybody had similar hairstyles, there was a trend that everybody followed, type ki jeans hoti thi, type ke joote hote the, it was like that, and the lingo also ki the way everybody was talking was very similar. I started to feel that maybe aisa ho jaunga, main bahut matlab if I keep doing this na day to day basis mein ye karta rahunga, yahan pe ye audition wo audition, yahan pe jaunga to dheere 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 na main bhi fade to gray ho jaunga. So I just stopped going to auditions, I like really,
really?
I would really, yeah stop, I wasn't looking for work at all. Maine kaha mere paas thode se paise hain aur ye natak se jo bhi matlab 500 600 rupaye 1000 rupaye ban raha hai, I was able to manage my expenses, like in, I had enough money to like you know take cabs and all that. The film ka koi audition hota tha to main jata, I was very interested. TVC ka main thoda aise ignore kar deta, but film ka hota tha to I used to go like all of them. And I think Peepli Live ka bhi maine audition diya hai, LSD ka bhi maine audition diya hai.
Really? So, LSD which part?
Haan, LSD ke liye wo Raj ka role,
Raj wala, which
haan, to bada ek funny kisa hai mere liye, because I'm a South Indian na, main to South se पैदाइश बैंगलोर की है, मैं मदर टंग इज कोड़ा तक है, प्रॉपर साउथ इंडियन, लेकिन हिंदी फिल्मों का शौक था बचपन से, अतुल मोंगिया वॉज ऑडिशनिंग फॉर LSD. मैंने ऑडिशन दिया तो अतुल वॉज लाइक गुलशन तुम कहाँ से हो, आर यू महाराष्ट्रियन? So like I was like no I'm not Maharashtrian but मैं बहुत खुश होने लगा ऐसे ऐसे like what happened ऐसे ऐसे हंसने लगा. He was like क्यों what happened? नहीं नहीं actually I'm from way down south. महाराष्ट्र तक आ गया अब तक धीरे धीरे और ऊपर चला जाऊँ.
ग्रोथ हो रही है.
ग्रोथ हो रही है मैं.
पर वो पार्ट तो मिला नहीं आपको तो कॉम्प्लीमेंट का
नहीं, वो मिलना भी नहीं था. नहीं नहीं पीपली लाइव का भी मैंने ऑडिशन दिया था बहुत वो नवाज भाई को गया था पार्ट. अगेन मेरी हिंदी बहुत कच्ची थी ना तो उन्होंने स्क्रिप्ट दिया था वहीं पे सम गाय आई डोंट रिमेम्बर बहुत ही ग्रम्पी था वो एंड उसने दिया ये रूम में बैठो 15 मिनट में तैयार होके आके ये करो. तो बहुत सारी लाइनें थी और एक कविता भी थी तो मैं कविता सीख नहीं पाया. मतलब थोड़ा स्ट्रेस में भी था टेंशन भी हो गई थी बिकॉज ये तो ग्रम्पी भी था. मैंने बोला कि कविता मैं पढ़ दूंगा मेरा ठीक है. तो बाकी सब सीन मैंने कर दी फिर मैंने कविता पढ़ दी. तो कविता में ऐसे पूछता छुट्टियां तो मैंने बोल दिया ऐसे छुट्टियां. तो ऑडिशन के बाद लाइक गुलशन चूतिया चूतिया छुट्टियां
व्हाट वाज द वर्ड इन द पोम. वो वर्ड था क्या?
चूतिया लिखा हुआ था बट मुझे लगा
छुट्टियां लिखा है.
हां छुट्टियां मैं ऐसे सभ्य इंसान मैंने लगा ये तो छुट्टियां ही है और ना मैंने मीटर मेबी कुछ समझने की कोशिश नहीं की थी. मैं थोड़ा स्ट्रेस में भी था नहीं मिला मुझे मेबी उसी कारण नहीं मिला. नवाज भाई ने बराबर बोल दिया.
बट मुझे बताओ कि आपकी कौन सी आपको ऐसी स्टोरीज याद आती है फ्रॉम योर टाइम टाइम ऑफ डूइंग ऑडिशंस एंड कास्टिंग कॉल्स लाइक दिस व्हिच यू थिंक इज अ गुड कॉशनरी टेल फॉर न्यू पीपल कमिंग इन व्हिच कुड बी अ लिटिल एडवाइस से थोड़ा भरपूर एक कोई कहानी इफ यू वुड लाइक टू शेयर. सो
आई एम डूइंग दिस शो विद रीमा कॉल्ड फॉलन राइट नाउ. सो आई हैड टू ऑडिशन फॉर दैट पार्ट. नंदिनी श्रीकांत एंड करण माली दे हैड ऑडिशन. अपेरेंटली रीमा रियली लाइक्ड माय ऑडिशन. Like once she saw
this is Reema Kagti we're talking about.
Reema Kagti. Yeah. So Reema Kagti really liked my audition and I was told that ki wo dekhne ke baad she's like we found our guy. Like yehi hai. This kind of an effect when you pause to somebody is very good. Ki, yeah. Which means that you did something right or at least like you know it's appealing to them. So I asked Reema while working. Maine unse pucha ki kya tha mere audition mein jo aapko itna acha laga. So ek police wale ka role kar raha hu. I'm a police inspector. She said, you are the only guy who didn't come there and play the inspector. Because everybody goes who auditioned there, they were playing the inspector. I just went there and didn't play the inspector. It was a scene tha jahan pe main ek aadmi baitha hua hai jail ke andar uske sath baatcheet kar raha hu. Maine sirf baatcheet ki. So she really liked that. This is where the advice is. I think the advice is already apparent. So yeah. Sometimes we really try too hard to sort of, you know, do things and we overdo it. So sometimes not trying so hard is also good and like we make certain choices that are very straightforward, very cliched choices and sometimes if you can really break that pattern and make choices which are slightly offbeat and I think a lot of people like my work also kyunki unko lagta hai ki ye thoda offbeat hai. So I think that is also because that I think I'm also very used to making those slightly odd choices in my performance, in the way I approach things because it's very difficult to stand out na because we are in a game of perceptions. It's all the hustle is all perception based. अब तो second nature हो गया मेरे लिए. ज़्यादा सोचना भी नहीं पड़ता. लेकिन पहले थोड़ा सोच के जाता था कि okay ये straight forward ये choice हो गया थोड़ा इसका और क्या हो सकता है.
Do you see a tide of change now that there's so much more OTT content coming out? इतने सारे web shows आ रहे हैं, OTT पे films आ रही हैं जो सीधा theatre के लिए नहीं बन रही हैं फिल्में जितनी मतलब अभी और options भी हैं. तो do you see a change in the way things function in the Hindi film industry in particular?
More work is available because ek aur medium aa gaya. Pehle tha jab maine join kiya tha to you had television, you had advertising, you had cinema and that's it.
Right.
Theater kar sakte the if you were like from the stage, if you had any experience working on the stage, you could do that. You could do the yeah. live performing.
Par usme paise nahi kama sakte.
Alawa kuch nahi tha. नहीं हाँ तो ये सब मिलके ज्यादातर लोग जैसे मेरे काफी सारे दोस्त थे वो सारों में मतलब ये सारे करते थे. मैं भी ये करता था लेकिन जब से मेरा फिल्म करियर स्टार्ट हुआ था तो मैंने थिएटर बंद कर दिया.
हाँ जी.
बट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल डू दैट. लाइक कल्कि इज अ वेरी गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ समबडी हु केप्ट हैविंग शी हैड अ थ्राइविंग शी हैज अ थ्राइविंग लाइक यू नो स्टेज करियर एज वेल. I mean, Naseer Saab is a legendary example of somebody who has a thriving stage career as well.
Yeah. Namit so, Das also yeah. for that matter. Like
Namit, Neel, a lot of them, Jim Saab, like yeah. a lot of them are still like very active on stage. the OTT platforms have really empowered storytellers.
Yeah.
And I feel that small and medium budget, like films that were made or projects that were made, they have most to benefit because business model is not as ruthless as theatrical. The right. theatrical ka business model is ruthless. Bahut rigid bhi hai. Matlab wahi hai. Kama ke dene ka pressure bhi hota hai. So,
correct, exactly.
How do you like, you know, get bum zone seats for those 3 days? Aapke shows kitne milte hain? Who are you competing with? Jaise hamari film Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota release hui thi Kesari ke saath mein. You can't really compete with somebody who's a box office champion. The exhibitors will not play your film. They will not yeah. give you prime time. Even if you have your audience is willing to come, they will not give you the matlab Saturday, Sunday, weekend ka prime time shows nahi denge wo. Wo unhi ko denge jinhone unko matlab 20 saal se kama ke de rahe hain. Unko denge.
But did you see a renewed interest in Mard Ko Dard when it came on Netflix? I think Netflix it was on.
Yeah, sure. Definitely. Yeah. It was not only renewed, I think it really had its life, a proper life on online itself. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I am a bit of a cinema purist because I really want to, ideally cinema should be experienced in a big hall, on the big screen.
Yeah.
On the big screen. But I have made my peace also with it because if this empowers storytellers to tell their stories and the business model is much more conducive for creative work, then why yeah. not? So I've made my peace with it. And also long format ka ek aur cheez benefit ye hota hai ki 2-3 ghante mein aapko kahani nahi kehni hai. You can have like, you know, focus on many characters. You can do it through episodes or seasons or things like that.
Yeah,
so people can also like, you know, have their own favorite characters like in Game of Thrones or like in Mirzapur is a great example of people have their own favorite characters. You can't really say that this person is the protagonist of Mirzapur.
Correct. So, there's all kinds of now new kinds of skill sets that are emerging. How you handle a web show versus how you handle a film versus how you handle a theatrical production. Case in point, if you look at, I mean, we've been talking about Namit Das, but you look at his work on A Suitable Boy with Meera Nair, right? He was fabulous in that show, but that show did not work. It was a giant misfire. But I've also seen Meera Nair's theatrical production of A Monsoon Wedding, which she did for the stage. I've seen a trial run of that, which was amazing. And Namit Das was in that also. Really, really amazing. And of course, Meera Nair, we know is just one of the greatest cinema directors we've had. So it's really interesting to see, you know, the different kinds of skill sets also that people, somebody is good at and somebody is trying to be good at and things like that. It's a very exciting time
Namit,
right now.
Namit is a good example because he's multi-talented. He's not only a fabulous actor.
Gaana bhi gaata na.
Haan, he's classically trained. Wo Chandan Das ka beta hai aur khud bhi wo, he's made his own name also as a singer.
Namit, now this is a Namit Das appreciation video.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, this has become more about Namit Das than about me.
I don't mind at all.
Beautiful voice he has.
Next question, which is my last question, which I'm always kind of iffy asking people, but I know I can ask this to you. What are you working on right now? Because I know you're busy and I know there's stuff that's coming up for you.
No, I'm not busy at all.
Kaam to aapka aa raha hai. Series to aa rahi hai aapki.
काम मतलब ये पता नहीं क्या भाग्य है maybe I'm very good or maybe I'm very lucky I don't know what it's a lot of people shower a lot of appreciation and love and I'm sure that all that positive energy that people shower on me that kind of keeps me going also unconsciously also मुझे काम मिलता रहता है I don't really like to do a lot of work I know some actors want to remain busy and they're like I know Pankaj ji बोल रहे थे कि 300 दिन वो काम करते हैं I can't do that, man. I don't know how. I mean, I'm not. It's not a comment on people who work a lot.
Yeah, it's just how you function.
This is how I function, and I like it this way. Sometimes I even thought that I'm having a contrarian opinion because I'm not getting to work 300 days a year.
I just mujhe karna hi nahi hai kaam. Like I just don't want to do it all. So you keep your kaam.
Post hota hai na, contrarian log aise contrarian opinions lete hain. But main aise bachpan se aise hi hu. I don't really like. I like. So I think so I don't like to do a lot of work, but whenever I do that work, I really enjoy it. I want to, you know, that becomes part of my life.
Yeah.
तो फिलहाल मेरी जो सीरीज थी रीमा कार्तिक के साथ में जो शूट कर रहा था वो स्थगित हो गई थी राजस्थान में हम लोग शूट कर रहे थे फिर ये कोविड नॉनसेंस आया फिर हम लोगों को घर भेज दिया गया उसके बाद लॉकडाउन आया I'm just getting back to it, you know, slowly doing some rehearsal, some reading, some dialect training and some fittings. देख रहे हैं कि कौन कितना मोटा हो गया पतला हो गया वगैरह वगैरह I think I've remained in shape I've taken care
but I am so proud of you ये देखो ऐसे नजर and one thing that this lockdown 2020 has given us is Twitter Gulshan which is amazing
I'm not very consistent on it. Like बहुत
What are
लोगों
you
से
saying? You're always on Twitter. What do you mean you're not consistent on
हाँ
it? तुम हमेशा ट्वीट कर रहे होते हो.
हाँ, but then like I really enjoyed like you know some nonsense trolling for some time and I've really cut back on it a little bit now. I'm trying to be authentic, है ना? I don't want to unnecessarily do something because I understand with content providers or influencers or something. I don't want to be an influencer. I'm not an influencer. Like I don't want to use my social media accounts to like sell shit. Or apart from you know my work, as in my film, I want to pimp myself. ये भी forced contrarian view नहीं है.
मुझे influencer बनना ही नहीं है. क्यों तुम्हारे पास brands आ नहीं रहे हैं या तुम reject कर रहे हो social media, Instagram के लिए?
I'm not in this business for that. Yeah, I'm not in this for that. I really enjoy working and my path is very different and I never discuss my. आपने पहले पूछा था ना कि आपका आपकी सोच क्या है क्या जब हम कार्तिक के बारे में बात करें मैं किसी के साथ डिस्कस नहीं करता मेरा एम्बिशन माय विजन इज माय विजन माय एम्बिशंस आर माय एम्बिशंस
नन ऑफ योर
वेदर आई फुलफिल इट और नॉट इज अगेन अप टू मी ओनली बिकॉज़ वो कभी-कभी चेंज भी होता रहता है एंड दिस ईयर द आफ्टर द लॉकडाउन पर्टिकुलरली आई हैव हैड टू रीअसेस अ लॉट ऑफ चॉइसेस दैट आई वांटेड टू मेक एंड हाउ दिस गेम इज प्लेड
I hope and I'm glad that you figured something out in this year and new choices and how you're going to continue to play the game. And you're lovely. You're such a
because
pretty
it
boy.
Is a game you have to play it. थोड़ा तो खेलना ही पड़ेगा.
But you're just you're really fucking charming. You know that's the thing about you, Gullu. You're very charming, and I to cannot resist your charm. And I'm pretty sure that you figured it out this year, and I think you're.
Yeah, mutual admiration है यार. I know that you also know that I admire your work a lot. I really like sometimes I just watch your reviews because it's so much fun to watch your reviews. I mean, I don't care two shits about the film. I'm like, I just want to see Sucharita's reviews because, like, your writing, your timing, and like, it's just too funny. Like, it's really like. It's really great. I know you get a lot of shit also.
Yeah, but it's okay. It's part and parcel of being
part and parcel of, yeah.
on the internet today. It is a part of the territory. You can't avoid it. It's fine.
Yes.
Thank you for your time today. Really lovely. Such a pretty boy.
Thank you. I can do that.
बर्फ पड़ी है बाहर बट दिख नहीं रही है अभी मेल्ट हो गई है अगली बार पड़ेगी तो मैं फोटो भेजूंगी आपको ठीक है
I'll try something. I'll call somebody at Delhi.
You're so weird, man. I love it. Bye, Gullu.
I know something. Bye.
Didn't I say this was going to be fascinating? Thank you so much for watching right up till the end. I'm going to be bringing more actors to this series. There's going to be more Ghar Se movie reviews and web series, live streams, etc. on this channel. All you have to do is subscribe. There's going to be a button on the screen somewhere. Hit it.